I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connors. Mr. Osborne, are you okay?
I'm worried about Harry. And I have no one else to talk to. He's, not himself right now. And it's all my fault.
It's mine too. Harry told me about his treatment. I knew something was off, but I was just happy he was back.